known for, Hayata will be known for, and also Hamamoto's. I will call this serve very many different kind of services she's using. Again, this high toss service. Hayata. Nice receive there. A little bit something between a push in game number two. And speed of the ball.
1-4.
Opponent well to see how much spin is inside. And lots of variation. Point of view proved to be a good step. Good save there. Running around, being ready to have the counter spin directly. And this time, luckable. Sweep. The ball.
Six.
Number three. Very good. Again, serve it with his backhand flick. And the third time, this time, she relied again on this. Cover where she opens very often, the first one down the line and the second one cross.
4-2.
Service and receive. That's why the whole game a little bit changed altogether. Should have closed the racket a little bit more. Very good. What you prefer. Again. Good two times short. And this time has been, she missed it, net out, 10-8. And service Hayata. And again, that was not smart. Very smart play from the topspin strokes. I still believe Hayata has more options, more possibilities. But the way then moving left and right. The consistency of the game of Hamamoto. And there we have the 11-5 after